Good evening. We're at the Teacher Hack Jam in Westminster, and I could tell you all about it, but it'd probably be easier to come and watch it. But we've got 10 teachers who've come here, computing teachers, who are all developing their confidence and competence with solving programming challenges. Follow me. So they probably won't look up to the camera, because you can see they're quite heavily engaged in what they're doing. Let's go and have a look.
Michael, Joe, which challenge are you on at the moment?
Challenge 7.
Gosh, you're getting through them quite quickly.
Yeah? Because we've got Joe here, she's an expert. Fantastic. And she's completely multitasking.
Are you using Scratch at the moment?
Yeah.
Which challenge are you working on? Which number?
1, 2, 4.
Number 4? Okay. Making good progress.
And it's a bit limited.
Okay. This one, Adrienne, what challenge are you working on at the moment? Ellie, Angelina, how's the development going? Have you managed to get the computer switched on yet?
Yes, it's working.
Okay. And now we're going to go to our infinity level and beyond. Are you on number 10 yet?
We're just finishing off number 7.
So there we have it.